Happiness comes much easier when you stop complaining about the problems you have and start being grateful for problems you don't have. Just because God is in your boat, don't think there won't be any storms in life. One thing is there, no storm will make the boat sink because He is in your boat. Everybody must be experiencing inside us there is a weak heart, but behind us is a strong God. And sometimes when God does not change your situations, he's busy changing my heart just now. He decides I want to change his situation or I want to change his heart, his attitude. So when you know the situations are not changing, that means he is busy changing your attitude, your belief, your responses. See, once you know, you can kneel down before him, you can stand in any situation. Before you ask God for anything, first thank him for what he has given. Keep a list, you know, of all the good things he has done for you, and you'll realize the list will turn into a library.